गाइज वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। हाउ यू ऑल आर डूइंग। इतना टाइम हो गया दैट आई हैव नॉट शॉप फ्रॉम नायका एंड दिस टाइम आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू शॉप बिकॉज दो तीन महीनों से लॉकडाउन था एंड इट सक्ड दैट आई डिड नॉट डू एनी ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग। आई हैव बॉट सम मेकअप स्किन केयर एज वेल एज सम हेयर केयर विच आई विल शो इट टू यू गाइज। So keep on watching the video, but before that, as a ritual, do like, share and subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram for regular updates. Click on that little notification bell so that you can get regular updates when I will upload the video. I have these two boxes with me which I've already opened up, unpacked all the products, so it will save some time. First product that I will show it to you will be the Innisfree Guneet Virdhi Mini Bestseller Duo. The packaging, guys, I mean, how cute is the packaging? First of all, I'll show it to you. When you will open the packaging, there are two mini bestsellers available over here, and one is the green tea seed serum and another one is the volcanic mask. I tried the green tea serum earlier but have never experimented with the volcanic mask, so I'll try and let you know how it works. Since this product was up on social media, I wanted to go ahead and buy it. As it was on discount, I went ahead with it. Next, I have a hair care product and I'll be talking about the L'Oreal Paris No Haircut Hair Cream. This is what the packaging looks like. I have not bought the whole pack where shampoo and conditioners were included because I'm already using the shampoo conditioner recommended by the person who does my hair. It's all over the internet. People are raving about it. I wanted to try it on my own to check if it works or not. Mahina use karke I'll see kaisa work karega. Next, I have some concealers. These are 6 concealers from the Swiss Beauty. I've got these liquid concealer in every shade available. It was a recommendation by Shreya Jain. She used it in one of her videos and she truly goes by it, so I wanted to try. And वैसे भी ये drugstore concealer है, it's really affordable. 200 का you get one, and मैं confused थी colors को लेके that which concealer will suit me, तो मैंने इसलिए 6 के 6 ले लिए. That means a review will be soon up on this concealer on this channel as well as Instagram. So do check out for that. Next is again a hair care product and it's the Batiste Dry Shampoo. Dry shampoos are something that I have not yet used it. I mean, people do use it. People say that they are lifesavers. Wanted to try it out and this was in divine dark color, so no worry for white residue to be left on the scalp. The main reason jiski wajah se I bought this was the discount. I mean, 50% discount mein I got this. I have 3 moisturizers with me. These are the 3 moisturizers that I have which I'll talk about. So the first moisturizer that I have is the Bioderma Atoderm Cream. This is a body moisturizer which is really good for dry skin people. If you're having some dryness, flakiness on your body, you just need a pea-sized amount of this and it works magic. Ye main ek do dino se I've been trying it and I've been loving the results of this. So highly recommended. Next moisturizer is the Pond's Super Light Gel. This is something that is a drugstore super affordable moisturizer and it's again all over the internet. काफी time हो गया इसको आए हुए market में, but मैंने अभी तक try नहीं किया था and I wanted to try it out. I have not opened it yet. I'll use it and let you know. And the one more moisturizer was this Neutrogena Hydro Boost. I opened the packaging, therefore it's torn like this. It's a 15 ml packaging and it's kind of a dupe to the Pond's one and people are again raving about this saying that it's really good. मुझे ये try करके देखना पड़ेगा कि ये कैसा work करता है and कोई difference है या नहीं Pond's और इस Neutrogena Hydro Gel में. Next, I have a makeup product and it's the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Powder. It's a compact powder and I'm in the shade 1-8 Warm Nude. There is no specific reason why I bought this compact because when I was scrolling through the website, this came up and I thought let's try it and see if it works or not because I obviously love Maybelline products. I mean, their Fit Me range as well as the Superstay range is to die for. So I wanted to try this so that if sometimes mujhe foundation nahi use karna, मैं थोड़ा कंसीलर डैप करूं एंड देन सेट इट विद अ कॉम्पैक्ट एंड आई एम गुड टू गो. नेक्स्ट आई हैव अगेन इज अ स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट. इट्स बीन लाइक मोर देन अ कपल ऑफ मंथ्स दैट इट वॉज लॉन्च्ड. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द लॉरियल री वीटा लिफ्ट हाइरोलोनिक एसिड. आई मीन देर आर रिव्यूज हेयर एंड देर अबाउट दिस सीरम. ऑनेस्टली आई हैव नॉट येट ट्राइड इट. आई एम अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑयली स्किन काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन. So I don't know if this hyaluronic acid will work for me or not, but I did wanted to try it out and it's a 15 ml product. Here I have something which is recommended by most of the YouTubers and Instagrammers, and I'm talking about the natural wash rose water. I have not used this brand at all. First time I'll be using a product from this company. Dekhna hai if it works or not. It said that it's a really good rose water and it's really affordable. Now I've only left with one last product that I got from Nykaa, and I have this Neutrogena sunblock SPF 50. Sunscreen is something that I've been using for past 8 to 10 years, and this will be like my 8th or 10th tube. I don't even remember. It's that of a favorite. So guys, this was all that I shopped from Nykaa. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do let me know that in products mein se kaun se product ka review you want to watch so that I can review it for you guys also. Have a nice day. Bye.